Well, let's take another look at it. It's a really good penalty because he goes down the middle. The goalkeeper goes to one side. No real danger in the end.